Thank you, Katrina. New this morning, firefighters say a house burned down on the city's east side. This happened just before 3 this morning on the 200 block of Westfall near I-10 and Hackberry. Firefighters say the homeowner was a hoarder and that all that stuff in the attic caught fire quickly. They also say it took a while to extinguish because of all the items inside. Investigators are still trying to figure out a cause of the fire, but they say the home has been destroyed.